Here in studio with morning Kaylee.
Hey, good morning, guys. One of Nicole's sisters says she's always believed that OJ was responsible for Nicole's death. Of course, that jury found Simpson not guilty, though he was later found liable for the deaths in a civil lawsuit. Well, 30 years later, in the wake of his death last month from cancer, Nicole's sisters say it's like the end of a chapter.